Casey Sarah, and I'm an accessory designer. I've been making jewelry for a couple years now. It started off as just a hobby for my friends and family for Christmas and birthdays. And then about 6 months ago, I decided to go full force and express my creativity further. My work is definitely eclectic, and it's great because all my pieces are one of a kind. My favorite part about making jewelry is actually using tools and taking things apart and putting things together and expressing a mood through color or a specific design. I would like to learn more. My goal is to learn as much as I can. I'd like to learn how to manipulate metals and make my own pendants, and knowledge is power. So my name is Casey Sarah, and I'm a raw artist.